dear friends. I wish you all a very happy Independence Day. Today is 75th Independence Day. August 15 is very important for all of us because on this day, on 15 August 1947, our country was freed from British rule. On this day, the Prime Minister of India hoists the national flag at the Red Fort, New Delhi. The sacrifice of many people is hidden behind the independence of our country. We respect those sacrifices. We have got this freedom from the tireless efforts of freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Nehru, Bhagat Singh, Maulana Azad. These great personalities will always be in our hearts. Now I'm ending my words. Jai Hind. Thank you.